Okay, how much of a bond do we got here? 97 and 66, not looking good for the digi.
All right, ready?
Probably because I haven't ate at the restaurants as much as I usually do.
Are you ready? Okay.
All right, we're real close.
Here we go.
Might get a Digivolution here if we're lucky. Yeah, here we go. Trax attack, Digivolving again. Let's get it. Metal Garurumon. I love it, man. Since we know that's his final form, he can actually keep the same skills equipped. Fuck it. Alright, I'm down. Anti-attack field is actually pretty damn strong. We're gonna go anti-attack field and spiral driver right now.
Take this seriously.
Now we can start on that stamina grind. Y'all already know what it is.
Give this all you got. Let's get started. Ready? Eat up! Eat up! Here you go. Ready to eat? Give this all you've got!
We got the growth spurt plus the food bonus kicking in. Super Dragon Dance Digimon, gotta take a shit.
Okay, here we go. Over here! Time for bed.
Finally hit up this restaurant. 50% off. Back out. Let's go check Gigi Mon's house. There we go. Thank you.
Take this seriously.
Yeah, it shouldn't take us too much longer. Here we go. 2100 strength.
Ready? Let's get started. Toughen up.
Well, here we go. Super Dragon Dan's Digivolving, let's go. Should be a War Greymon, unless it's Kaiser Greymon. Should be War Greymon. Yeah, let's go. Now we got the OG Digimon pair. Literally the Digimon you started the game off with too. And I get to keep both of my really strong skills. Let's go.
Let's get started.
Had 3,000 stamina when it got up there too. I'll take that. I want mod before he gets mod. That was an and banning Domino's guy in 3, 2.
Stay focused.
Oh man. Angry Gingy.
Stay focused. Are you ready?
All right, so we're both at 3,000 stamina. They're only 12 and 11. Guys, I'm actually, this might be the pair that ends this game. Because we're in the final dungeon now. I guess it really depends on how many fights are in the final dungeon. I put the woman to bed, I think. Next thing you know, she pops up on stream.
Toughen up.
I do hope. I don't know how many fights are in that dungeon. That's the thing. Like, I have no idea how many fights are in that dungeon. Or how difficult they are. If I need to fuse together every time, then that means I can only do it once a day. And, you know, that puts a problem when you start getting into Digimon lifeline of lifespans and shit like that. You know, that becomes a problem. You'll see, might have to sacrifice a few.
Seriously.
I hope there's no more generations, man. I don't know if I can raise another generation of Digimons today. Like, come on.
Give this all you got.
You're a trooper for going this long, man. Almost there.
Okay. Here we go.
I just want to beat the game. I just want to beat the game. There's a post game, but we'll worry about that later. I just want to beat the real game. Hey, Jay Meredith with the 25 big old biddies. Thank you for the biddies, man. I appreciate it. I appreciate the support on this Digimon grind. Because it is rough. The biddies for the grind, man. The biddies for the grind.
Ooh. You're getting stronger.
The food I give my Digimons to increase their stats, man.
You're getting stronger.
That shit is expensive.
Over here. Good night. Sleep tight.
Perfect, perfect, good. So we're gonna have to plow the fields a little bit, no problem. Treatment costs will get cheaper, and you can also increase the medicine you can buy. That's not bad. Might as well make the cheap treatment costs cheaper. It'll let me do more, at least.
Give this all you got. Getting stronger.
Nice, nice. The training seems to be going well.
Hey, it's chow time. Let's get started. Ready?
Yeah, if I can get some more of these, like put some more skills on, that way I can equip the buff skills too, that'd be perfect. So that's what I'll probably do my next level up. I think that would help me out the most. Be able to have my buff skills equipped at the same time. Said make Jay Meredith a command. He training deserves time. One. I need to do a lot of cool stuff with this. Like, I have some commands, but they're, you know, they're not, I don't have that many commands. Like, I need some ones, like, I need a counter. I'm about to be playing The Last of Us 2, so I feel like I need a death counter to see how many times I die on that game.
Let's get started. Eat up! Eat up! It's chow time. Give this all you've got.
I'm just supporting my brothers. I guess I kinda like you guys.
You're getting stronger.
Oh man, he said, I guess I kinda like you guys. Enough to mess up my damn emote. Oh man. 8 hours and 58 minutes. Good lord. You like that version? I don't.
All right. Ready? Ready? Here you go. Here you go. Take this seriously.
Said it was a great
Take
idea.
Take this seriously.
Ripped my emote.
Okay, now. Time to say goodnight.
Oh, my back, man.
Okay, gather up.
As I try to find stuff to sell. I can sell his leg? That's fucked up. I gotta finish collecting all the pieces. He's like Humpty Dumpty, apparently. Just broke into like a gazillion pieces. Look at that one. You put a unicorn horn on top of the rage. Jeez. All right, we might just do like cheap stats at the sushi place. That one's decent. We'll do this one. Raging while you pick your nose. Oh god. Oh, he said questioning rage or that. Thank you.
this all you've got.
These two got lots and lots of stamina grinding ahead of them.
You're getting stronger. All right. Ready? Training time.
Oh, how did I do that?
Take this seriously.
Photo shoot, Hulk. Hell no.
Toughen up. Stay focused. Stay focused. Okay, here we go. Give this all you've got.
Well, we are getting there, I guess. I just don't have the money for it, man.
Over here.
I just can't. I can't afford it anymore.
It's chow time. You hungry? All right. Ready? Stay focused. Are you ready? Toughen up. Okay, now. It's chow time. Ready to eat? Stay focused.
Stamina. Oh,
stay
wow, we
focused.
Can train again.
Okay, now. Sleep well.
Sure.
Over here.
I didn't think I'd be streaming long enough to get your chair.
Here you go.
How long? You pushing it today. I am pushing it, man.
You hungry?
Huh?
Eat up!
Until I beat it. If it's this generation, probably like another hour and a half.
Good, that's it.
I'm trying to beat this game, crazy. I just want to beat the damn game. He was close. We need to plow the fields.
Let's get started.
Let's get it.
Training time. Take this seriously. Hey.
Damn.
Eat up. Give this all you've got.
I think they should be able to go one more without the fire symbol popping up. Nope. Actually, shouldn't this hospital be done upgrading? Yep, there it goes. The prices should have went down. What's up, soccer? How you doing,
training
man?
Time. Stay focused.
Killing it. Yeah, we're trying. I'm trying to train up these Digimon so I can go fight the last bosses. And we'll see how that works.
Are you ready? Getting stronger. Okay, now. Here you go. Here you go.
Bond is maxed out. Let's go.
Ready?
Fatigue. I should be able to train. I said that last time, didn't I? We'll see. Lowered it by 25 bits, not bad.
Take this seriously. Okay.
So much freaking training, man.
Ready? You hungry? Are you ready?
All Alright, we should hit like 5,000 strength. I mean, 5,000 stamina, no
Take
problem.
This seriously.
Is what I would think.
Ready?
Especially Sleep it's well. Saturday on here, so that means, well, nothing's coming up. But when we make it back to Tuesday, we should be good. Warehouse. Nah, nothing. Nothing we really want to upgrade.
Okay, now.
So freaking
it's
angry.
Chow time. Eat up. Are you ready? You're getting stronger.
Right. We're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good.
Give this all you've got. Stay focused. Ready?
I'm trying to figure out what to feed him at this point. It is difficult.
Here you go.
Get that colorful meat.
Eat up.
That'll work.
Training time. Look at you.
And it only costs 75 bits now. Damn. We'll see. I guess I'm gonna start going to Ogremon stand.
Give this all you've got.
And I'll probably start getting food there just to try to increase my stats some more.
Okay. Here we go. Give this all you've got. Are you ready?
Getting that food on the low. we rest now, we should also be good.
All right. Ready? Let's get started.
So you drop a thing down to the floor.
Take this seriously.
Yeah, Soccer Gnome popped back in. Probably just surprised on how long this freaking stream's been going.
All right, ready? Over here. Here you go. Here you go. Eat up. Here you go. All right. Ready? Training time. Okay, gather up.
Thank you.
Time for bed.
Oh shit. You can have a drink bag. You're actually eating? Yeah, Jackie brought me some food. So good. Yeah, I'm trying to get this done tonight. I am for sure trying to get this done tonight. Because I want to start Last of Us 2 tomorrow. I mean, regardless, I think I'm starting Last of Us 2 tomorrow, but I'd like to have this game done before I do it. This is a freaking grind, man. If I can't get it done with this generation, I don't know what I'm gonna do. What?
What is that dude?
Oh, he sells nuts. Yeah. You actually got a whole bunch of people now.
Alright. Ready?
This game is so much more fun on the lower difficulty. You don't have to be able to as much fucking grinding.
All right, ready? Are you ready?
God damn it, I keep going down to the first freaking floor of the entertainment district. No.
Hmm.
increasing stats in like every way I possibly can. I was like, oh, I'm coming through. Oh man.
Stay focused.
All right.
Toughen up. Let's get started.